I'm Louis Sabella, the Public Information Manager for the Walton County Board of County Commissioners. Several items were heard by the BCC during their August 24th meeting. The meeting began with a recognition for the newly earned Commission on Accreditation for Ambulance Services Certificate. This is presented by Sheriff Michael Atkinson. Walton County Fire Rescue is the first rescue organization to receive EMS accreditation in the Florida Panhandle. The BCC will also issue a resolution in recognition of their achievement. As in the past, the BCC continues to work on drainage projects throughout the county. At this meeting, the BCC approved and authorized the signing of a task order with Dewberry for professional engineering services for the Ponciana Boulevard roadway and drainage improvement project in the amount of $115,545. Additionally, Dewberry was approved to move forward with the design services of the new Choctaw Beach Fire Station in the amount of $120,019. The BCC has also directed the Department of Public Works to begin a complete assessment of the sidewalks and bike paths located along County Highway 30A. This item was brought to the board by Commissioner Barker. Following their assessment, the board will decide how to move forward with potential repairs to any damage found along our paths. Under the Administration Department, the BCC approved the proposal for the purchase of 6.2 acres in the Mossy Head Industrial Park in the amount of $120,000. This was approved for a company called Rapid Built Steel. At its maximum, the company plans on employing approximately 35 people. The BCC also approved the job description for the newly created operations inspector position. This position will be a direct report to the Board of County Commissioners. Under the Tourist Development Council and Visit South Walton items, projects were approved for parking, transportation, and beautification improvements. The BCC approved the conceptual plan for the Grayton Beach Transit Facility. This facility will include a paved parking lot, bathrooms, both an indoor and outdoor waiting area, as well as a tram pickup location. The project is located on County Highway 283 South, just across from Logan Lane and the District 5 Commission office. Also regarding parking, the BCC approved the conceptual plan for the Eastern Lake parking lot. The parking lot will be located at Eastern Lake Road at the intersection of William Street, south of County Highway 30A. This project will include 15 standard parking spaces, one handicap space, 18 golf cart parking spaces, and parking for 32 bikes. The board also approved to move forward with a task order for the design and permitting services for the Headland Avenue public beach access. This task order will include surveying, design, permitting, bid services, and the construction administrative services for the project. This project will be located at Headland Avenue and County Highway 30A. Then they approved the Oyster Lake Beautification Project. This project is a partnership between the TDC, Scenic Walton, the Green Thumb Garden Club, and Trees on the Coast. This project will include landscaping of approximately 24,000 square foot around the Oyster Lake area. This is being done to beautify the area between the road and the lake and to provide a barrier to catch trash that currently blows from the roadway into Oyster Lake, thus making it easier to dispose of and protect the lake. The BCC is also moving forward with a pilot program for a beach basket litter program to be located at Grayton Beach. This program was presented by South Walton High School student Hannah Smith. This pilot program will install a stand with sisks, baskets, and signage, encouraging the public to collect trash as they walk along the beach. This will be for both residents and visitors to the area. These baskets, after trash is collected, will then be emptied into the TDC-provided stations located at that access at Grayton Beach. Then they will replace the baskets back for other people to use. The pilot program will last approximately 2 to 3 months. We appreciate you joining us. The next BCC meeting will be held on Tuesday, September 14th, beginning at 4 p.m. in the Board of County Commissioners Boardroom in Dufuniac Springs.